are two other ranks in the ordained ministries of the church. You have the order of presbyters and the order of bishops. But brothers and sisters, let us think of them not as ranks, but as building blocks of the ordained ministry, with the diaconate at the very center or the very core. So the deacon, the diaconate, is supposed to be the foundational calling for these three levels of orders in the church.
This new order and to help you to understand you all. Joseph, you promised respect and obedience to your ordinary. When God has begun the good work in you, bring it to your ordinary. Will you promise respect and obedience to your ordinary? Michael, will you promise respect and obedience to your ordinary? Question. And God has begun to call you, bring it to your ordinary.
Every piece of my heart, I will lay it down, right here, right now. And every piece of my heart, I will lay it down, I lay it down before you. Every piece.
So in their place, we were very happy to have you beside us.